Every now and again, it all comes right. It clicks. It falls into place, and that's exactly what happened, you know, with British Steel. It just clicked. You know, it just felt right. The compositions came easy. The recording was comfortable. There's not much else you can say other than every now and again that happens, and then that becomes a great album.
We had an awareness that the record had something a little bit special going for it, and everything positive seemed to happen after the release of the record.
Yeah, we just put our heart and souls into everything that we ever do, you know. We don't think about what's going on in the outside world. We're just perfectionists and we do what we feel is right and then we let it go.
It was a landmark album, there's no doubt about that. These things don't just happen overnight. We've had a long and arduous career. And
I think it was the first album where we toured the world headlining. We were able to do that. And we're on previous tours, we were special guests or something like that.
Metal was in our lives even before we found the music.
There was a company called British Steel I actually used to work for.
Even before I was fully understanding about how important music was going to be to me in my life, and especially heavy metal, I was breathing it in.
We were bashing the riff out one night, just below Rob's bedroom, and it was after midnight, and Rob was trying to get some sleep, and he came downstairs and just said, "What's going on, guys? Yeah, I'm trying to get some sleep. It's after midnight." And that's how the song was born.
We make the music because we love to make the music together, but we're also making it to let it go out there to the fans that support Priest. I can't remember exactly where the title Breaking the Law came from, but it was just me reading and seeing that there was portions of the British society that were not getting what they thought they were going to get. That's an absolutely unbelievable classic riff. You know, you hear that, there's a snare drum start and the riff kicks in. We take what we do very seriously, but we have a great time doing it, you know.
I think that's just the sentiment of the whole album, of just getting out there and doing what you want to do with your life. That's the sentiment that breaks through with British Steel, and I think that's what makes it a great album.
There's always going to be that heavy metal experience for as long as we're around, you know. And there'll always be a heavy metal.
So there you have it, metalheads, all of British Steel.